On this episode of Outside with Boom, we are going to be showing you an aquarium.
This thing is going to be really hard to hold up.
He doesn't want to be bothered. He's like hiding.
So there's a flat fish. Their eyeballs are on the one side on the top.
Yeah, on the top. But like this guy, he's like mad or something.
Yeah, he's like he won't swim around. Look at that.
Okay, that's.
What is that, a flounder?
Yeah, the flounder. You get these eyeballs here. You see like the back dots here?
Just a little dots.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. You see it? Both his eyes.
Well, oh, that's a big one. Wow.
Yeah. Oh gosh, you can hold it. You don't have to be careful or anything. It's just their feet.
Oh yeah, baby.
Huh? You can turn it around and see their mouth. Oh, it's just
they must bite.
The meringue eel is a no-touch thing. There's a meringue eel.
Two.
Several. There's lots. They're mean too. I'm pretty.
They look mean.
Yeah, look how mean he looks. He's got his mouth open. I wonder if they can jump.
He's coming to see you.
It
looks like they could just slide right out if they wanted to.
I'm pretty sure they could. Thank you.
Well, there's a bunch of them in there.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
What? Oh my gosh. I must be the meeting place. Woo! Why don't they come out? I mean, they can crawl out, right?
No, I don't guess so.
They can crawl in there.
Oh. In there, you mean?
Yeah. No, I said, why aren't they pulling out?
Yeah. I don't know. Maybe see if there's a lip around the edge. And it's real smooth.
You see that big crab? It has a big pincer.
It's got a strong
like and subscribe, and remember, stay awesome and help me.